Hi, it's Eunice and I'm with Cristal Cellar. Today we're going to talk about the difference between a mortgage broker versus direct lender. A mortgage broker has access to multiple lenders and will shop around to find the best loan program, terms, and rates to work with based on your financials. With a direct lender, you will have to submit your loan application to each company since you will be limited to each of their loan programs.